that is in accordance with Benedict XVI's final wishes. Our Holy Father, Pope Francis, having come down from the presider's chair, is awaiting the coffin of his predecessor, the Pope Emeritus Benedict XVI, and is there to give a final blessing, say a few words, placing his hand upon the coffin and bowing his head in prayer and recollection.
As we know, on several occasions, Pope Francis has said that he used to visit Benedict often. He has called grandfather. And on the most recent interview, actually did not hesitate to call Pope Benedict. And we see here some of his own fellow countrymen who've come to bid their Pope Benedict farewell. And he called those meetings with Pope Emeritus Benedict personal, fraternal, and affectionate. A final farewell between Pope Francis and the Pope who accompanied his pontificate in prayer.
XVI being carried into St. Peter's Basilica, where he'll be finally laid to rest after this very poignant service. The fog actually lifting over the Basilica as the service came to an end. Let's go to Delia Gallagher, who's there, Peter Square.